lots of different ways to play the making words game so you can become a really great word solver. One way is to write a long word that has some small words that you know inside of it, and then use just only those letters. So I'm going to write out the long word chance. Like if you are at a hockey game and everyone's saying lots of different kinds of chance. And so now what I can do is to take my scissors and I will only use these letters to play my making words game. And these become my new letter cards. Now that I've got my letters all cut out from my long word, I can start to make words with just these letters. So I'm going to start with how many two-letter words I can make. Like I can make the word an. I can make the word at. I can make the word as. I can use a word I know, like the word at, to try and help me build longer words, like hat or cat, or I can use my blend sounds to make the word chat. I can even add letters in the middle to make other three-letter words, like the word ant. Or if I add an S to this one, it becomes a four-letter word, ants. Or let's say I know someone's name. I can flip my letter card over to the back side. I can write an uppercase letter. And now I've made the name Han, like Han Solo in Star Wars. So that's how I can use my letter cards to make all sorts of long and short words, starting from one big word that I know, like the word chance. When I'm playing my making words game, what can be really useful is if I write down the words that I make so that I can remember which ones I've made and keep track of them. So let's say maybe I've got a whiteboard and I make the word an. I can write that down. And then I made the word at. I can write that down. Maybe I don't have a whiteboard. Maybe I just have paper. So I can still use something to write down and keep track of the different words that I make as I go along. So I can write the word as. There's my word an. If I add a T, I make the word ant. That's a three-letter word. If I add an S, that's the word ant. So it can be really useful to write down my words as I make them, and then maybe I want to use them in a story or have a friend read them, because this is what helps me to be a super reader and writer.